till above should break a bay. The watchers on the castle walls saw distant blasts of flame and heard a shriek drown out the thunder. Prince Lucerys fell, broken, to be swallowed by the waves. With his death, the war of ravens came to an end, and the war of fire and blood began.
When Rhaenyra heard of her son's death, she collapsed. She considered ending the war right then.